Fellow Nigeria, I greet you all. The thing that surprised me, wait till now they do this time. If the same as all that they do before, me myself, I for not get problem with you now at all. Now our youth don't wake up. They don't wake up. I believe say now because of coronavirus. God, let this coronavirus go. People, we carry gun, we carry bomb, we want to destroy Nigeria. Now they don't surprise Nigeria, they don't do something to help Nigeria. God, because of this coronavirus, those people, we say now they be God for Nigeria. Now they don't dare against our government. Those of you now, we don't understand what I'm supposed to talk. The thing we me I would like to explain, make una see for this video, make una see.
Hello, Nigerians. I bring you greeting from Almighty Allah. I am Alhaji Mustafa Naganka Nanja Makafa. Uma, I am making this video because of the present problem in this country. I am making this video specifically because of the chief of staff to the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, the person of Abakan. We have had enough of problems already and we will not accept more in this country. We have had a lot of killing from Fulani headsmen. The bandits are killing Nigerians, both Christian, both Muslim. These bandits, they are killing everywhere. Boko Haram, they are somewhere. More than how many years that they have been killing Nigerians, and we have all of these problems to tackle. But all I want to say here, I don't know where Abakari and the son of Atiku Abubakar went to go and bring coronavirus. Even in this country, this problem we have now, we have not been able to sort out all this problem. You, as an elderly man that is more than 80 years, you will not stay in one place. You will keep traveling from one country to another. Just to have fun. To scatter the money in this country. To scatter public funds. And now you have gone out and you have come back with coronavirus. I have told you people several times, but you will not listen. The hospitals in this country you have refused to put in place. The health sector in this country you have refused to put in place. The president in this country of this country, Muhammad Buhari, if you want to travel every bit, if you have fever, you want to travel to UK. If you have cold and cough, you want to travel to Saudi Arabia. If you have headache, you want to go to America. Put your house together, you have refused. This government have refused. Put your hospitals together, you have refused. Sometimes if you put together the money with which you travel to other country for healthcare and for medical trip, if you put it together, it's enough to build hospitals everywhere in this country. But they have refused. Thank God for Almighty Allah. Thank God for Almighty Allah. Who have made this coronavirus to go viral everywhere. All over the world. And the coronavirus, because it is from Almighty Allah, he has refused to get infected to poor people. You can see it started from Ashrock. You can see coronavirus started from Ashrock in this country. That is because you are not afraid of Almighty Allah. You are not afraid of God. And God has made sure it catch up with you, Abakari, the chief of staff. Catch up with Atiku's son, all of you who have scandalized the country's territory. The virus is coming for you. Because only on that note will you remember that you are supposed to put your house together. Medically, Nigeria is not a place to write home about. When it is for the masses, it is none of your business. If the masses are sick or they have health challenges, the role letter scatter in this country, some of them lose their life. Because no equipment in our hospitals. There are no hospitals in place. Even if you have equipment, there is no light in this country. There is no power to drive the equipment in the hospital. People are suffering. Now it is your turn to feed that pain that the masses have been going through.
My people, I hope you don't see the video. And I don't see the video. The thing clear. What did that man talk? That man not talk like that man just talk in your mind. Because if something not good, now person I they talk. Because all those things where they happen for our country, you know good. This is the time where we go take change. This is the time where we go take change. Brothers and sisters, as soon as they look me for this video, so I beg make una subscribe to our channel, make una press like, make una write a comment before any other thing, make una give another video.